The track has remained relatively consistent. Still expecting this right-hand turn. I want to ask you this, though. I'm not sure if there's a good answer or not. Does the intensity at all change that turn?
No, I don't think so. The hurricane is sufficiently deep. It's going through pretty much most of the atmosphere and or the troposphere, and I don't think that when you start talking about a weaker end tropical storm versus a full-fledged hurricane, this isn't going to weaken to a tropical storm. So long as it stays category 2, 3, 4 hurricane, the steering influence is going to be pretty much the same on this. I don't think it's going to make a huge difference. A larger system would tend to be drawn maybe a little bit to the north, just in the sheer size of it. But it's actually the core of it. Although the tropical storm conditions extend out almost 200 miles, the core of this is very tight. The strongest winds are only about 10, 11 miles from where the center of this is. And that would be expected for a storm of this magnitude. When you get these stronger end storms, you don't see the strongest winds way away from the center. You tend to see it very close to where the center is.
The turn expected happens sometime around tomorrow evening. It cannot be understated how devastating this could be to the Caribbean.